Yeah, we're rolling.
But okay, so it's July 5th, and we're on our way. It's not that early. It's 7:18 in the morning, and we're on our way to practice. And we're bringing a spare set of keys in case one of us doesn't make it through practice, or in case one of us gets hungry. So, okay, tripod. We need a tripod. And and by the way, I'm gonna need both you and Barbara to do this audition that we have to do later, because it's gonna take at least all three of us. So we're gonna do the tripod and all that.
Bye, Muffin.
Where's the rabbit?
He's somewhere.
Okay, he's somewhere.
Does he have water?
I put water. Okay, so we're taking both sets of keys and your wallet.
Okay. Oh yeah, I need that.
Okay. Now we're locking these from the outside because both of us have, on at least one occasion, locked ourselves out of this apartment. It wasn't funny when it happened. Okay, here we go. See this guy get that big truck around that sign.
He did it.
Whoa.
He did it.
Okay, so I guess he's pretty good.
He's actually a good guy, right?
He's actually good. I saw somebody one time get his truck stuck on that rock, on that very rock.
I got someone was too big to go under that and just scrape till they got under.
It's a good thing that there's no such thing as smell-o-vision, because if there were such a thing as smell-o-vision, you guys would be seriously about to die right now. They had something that went wrong with the potty, and on the other side of this door...
Well, it hasn't been that bad.
But on the other side of this door is the stinkiest airspace on the planet. Here we go. Here we go. Oh, it's not that bad today. Okay. All right, so today's a good day. Here we are in the elevator to Art Deco Heaven. With its Art Deco tiles and its gold doors and its crazy gold
marble floor.
Yep. And of course, it's a holiday weekend and we're working.
Yeah, no one else is.
So we go down the dark hallways.
To the back door.
To the secret entrance. We're waiting for Alfred to open the door. Down to that hole. And this is the studio. Friday morning, as the sun streams beautifully across the hardwood floor, and we prepare for a day of standard choreography. Okay. We're ready. So it's been documented by standard dancers and ballroom dancers all across the globe that in Venus Waltz the most difficult step to perform is flip rolls. We're about to demonstrate not how to do it properly, but why it's so darn difficult. We'll be right back.
Didn't work.